There are a lot of touristic places in the world. With different cultural heritages and interesting natural beauties. But certainly all this could be found in one small place, in one town. A town which is situated on the most southern part of Montenegro. With different cultural heritages and interesting natural beauties. But certainly all this could be found in one small place, in one town. A town which is situated on the most southern part of Montenegro. Ultin is one of the most oldest towns on the Adriatic coast, a place which for 25 centuries has resisted to the time changes. The mixture of different cultures and civilization give us the sense of Ultin being a little heaven on earth, chiseled through centuries of bloody wars, contradictions, pride, and love of all those who have visited this town at least once in their lives. The very first traces tell us about the prehistoric period when Ultin belonged to Illyrians, a people of Indo-European origin. City walls were many times tumbled down in war attacks, but they were fixed in a short period of time by people who found their peace in living there. The so-called Colchinium or Olchinium, the ancient name of Ultin under the rule of Greek and Roman Empire, is mentioned in the old Pliny's book Naturalis Historiae. Tit Livius also mentioned the city of Ultin in his historical written works. In the year of 183, Ultin becomes the most important naval center on the Adriatic Sea, and approximately in that period was built a famous Baltic castle. In the year of 242, Mongolians came from Central Asia to attack Ultin. Because of not succeeding to conquer Ultin, Mongolians turned to a place nearby called Swatch. Mongolians were successful in conquering Swatch, and they also killed almost all of its population. The legend tells of the episcopal town of Swatch has had 365 churches, each one for every day in a year. In 13th century, the city was rebuilt by Queen Yelena Anzuiska. Italian writer and historian Justinian, and also Bishop Marian Bisi, left written datas about mentioned happenings. After sea battle near Lepanto, 571 in Mediterranean Sea, a famous writer Miguel de Cervantes Saavedra was caught imprisoned by Ultinian pirates. After, when he was released and went back to Spain, he wrote the world-famous novel Don Quixote. There is an assumption that famous Cervantes created one of main characters of his novel, Dulcinea, a beautiful girl originally from Ultin, whom he met in years of captivity. Cervantes spent 5 years in Ultin, and there is one place in old town of Ultin which is named after him. It is called Slaves Market or Cervantes's Market. In past time, Ultin was also a rush place of famous reformer Sabbatai Sevi, who lived in old Baltic castle. In history books, Sabbatai Sevi is known like author of Holy Book of Judaism, Talmud. Ultin was Sevi's last resort, and he converted to Islam during his period of living in Ultin. His last known name was Mehmet Efendi, and he died in 676. Because of its impressive natural and geographical characteristics, Ultim belongs to European Mediterranean subtropical zone. Sun tanning and beach bathing in Ultim are available for almost 6 months, from May till October. Unification of sea and air temperature from 22 to 26 Celsius degree enables long hours of relaxation in the water or sun tanning on solitary beaches of Ultim's hinterland. Ultim has 218 sunny days per year, or approximately 2,765 hours. Ultim's coast length from Kruche Bay to River Bojana's Firth is 22.7 kilometers. The 255 km surface of Ultim with its surroundings makes a unique example of prodigious beauty, endless sand beaches, sky blue sea, rivers, lakes, mountains, and verdure vegetation. There are no tourists who came to visit Ultim and with all didn't visit Long Beach. This beautiful beach is located only 5 kilometers far from Ultim's downtown. The Long Beach's length is 12 kilometers and its width goes up to 60 meters. Beach capacity is 150,000 people. When it comes above beaches, Ultim is also well known outside of Montenegro. It is recognizable because of its long and beautiful beaches and unique sand granulation. The experts claim that sand from Ultim beaches includes all chemical elements from Mendeleev's periodical table. That sand has salutary effects, and human exposure to that sand is recommended especially to those with bone problems and sterility. River Bojana flows through the eastern part of Ultim, and withal represents a political border with near country of Albania. On the bank of River Bojana, who is strangely connected with the sea and lake, you'll see a variety of amazing fishermen's houses.
Hands on the wheel.